Seema Deo is Hindi and Marathi movie veteran actress. She has acted in over 80 Marathi and Hindi movies. She belongs to the Gaud Saraswat Brahmin family hailing from Karnataka. She was born and brought up in Gurgaon, Mumbai. She was married to actor Ramesh Deo. They have two sons, actor Ajinkya Deo and director Abhinay Deo. She has been suffering from Alzheimer's disease. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.